My name is Macy Iguli, Student Council President for this school year. I would like to welcome everyone to the 2019-2020 Ten Oaks Middle School Awards Celebration. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce our principal, Mr. Ben Prince, for opening remarks.
Thank you, Macy. I would like to thank our teachers, administrators, and support staff members here at Ten Oaks. You did a great job and finished strong despite the difficult circumstances. Hello, Silver Foxes. Each year, at the end of the year, we have a ceremony to celebrate the accomplishments of many of our students. We felt like it was important to keep that tradition going. When you had your pickup day here at Ten Oaks, there was a gift bag that had a letter from me inside of it. I hope you read over that personal message that I wrote to each of our Silver Foxes. We hope you all have a great summer, and we will see you soon. At this time, we are going to begin recognizing our awards recipients. Thank you. I would like to introduce Ms. Kayla Hux, our sixth grade administrator, who is joining us with some closing remarks.
Sixth grade, I want to start by saying that I am so incredibly proud of each and every one of you for all of the hard work that you've put into this school year. While I know your first year as a Silver Fox has been filled with many challenges and didn't end the way that any of us wanted it to, you always put forth your very best effort and persevered. It is my hope that you will go forward from this year, being more thankful for your time in school, more grateful for your experiences with all of your friends, and more gracious towards all of the hard work that your teachers and parents pour into you every single school year. I know from speaking with many of you since our school closure that you certainly won't take for granted the wonderful relationships that you've established this year and for many years to come. Parents, I also want to thank you for all the tremendous amount of support that you've provided us this school year. Being the parent of a middle school student can be an interesting challenge during a typical school year, let alone during a global pandemic. But we truly would not be able to do what we do every single day at school if it weren't for all that you do for your kids at home. Students, I want to close today with a quote that I hope you all will learn and carry with you throughout the rest of your lives, both academically and personally. Watch your thoughts, for they become your words. Watch your words, for they become your actions. Watch your actions, for they become your habits. And watch your habits, for they become your character. But most importantly, watch your character, for it becomes your destiny. Again, I am so proud of each and every one of you, and I have thoroughly enjoyed being your assistant principal this school year. Thank you for teaching me just as much as we taught you this year. If we were together, this would be my absolute favorite part of the awards assembly, and I hope I can make it just as special for you virtually. I need every sixth grader watching this to please rise and stand. Pending the successful completion of the remaining days of school, as well as any potential summer school, it is with great honor that by the powers vested in me by Horry County Schools as your sixth grade assistant principal at Ten Oaks Middle, that I hereby promote you to the seventh grade. Always remember, success, nothing less.
Thank you for joining us for our awards ceremony. We hope you have a wonderful summer.